Welcome to our channel One to Step, where we post tutorial video to help you fix your problem step by step, one step at a time. And in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how you guys can get the private key from your Coinbase wallet. Now this step is only going to work for Coinbase wallet, alright, not Coinbase. And Coinbase wallet and Coinbase is too different, alright. So the wallet says wallet, Coinbase says Coinbase. So this video is for wallet. Before moving forward, just don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our channel One to Step. Let's move on. First step, open your Coinbase wallet and go on setting and go on recovery phrase. And after you enter the password of your wallet, it's gonna bring you over here. And over here, you can see the 12-word recovery phrase. Once you see it, copy it, all right? Now you need this in the next step. Now I'm gonna meet you guys on the next step. So make sure to copy it. For the next step, you need to come to this website called iancolema.io/VIP39/. You can pause the video to see the URL over here, what I've written. Now once you come to this website, over here, where it says VIP39 mnemonic, paste the address which you just copied from your Coinbase, all right? Because that's what I said, you need to copy that. Once you copy it, scroll a bit down, and over here you can choose the crypto. Now each crypto has its own address, so Bitcoin has different from Ethereum, Ethereum has different from Bitcoin, so you can choose the one which you like to see. So I'm gonna go with Bitcoin Cash. Once you like choose the coin, scroll a bit down more, and this is gonna be your key. The first one is gonna be your address, the second one is gonna be your public key, and the third one over here is your private key over here. So yeah, that's basically how you guys can see your private key on, you know, of Coinbase wallet by going to this website, pasting your recovery phrase over here, and then choosing the coin and seeing it. So if you guys found our video helpful, don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our channel One to Step. I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.